Deleting rows or columns. To delete rows, columns or cells from a table, follow the given steps. Step 1. Select the rows, columns or cells which you want to delete from the table. Step 2. Click on Layout tab. Step 3. Click on Delete command. Step 4. Select desired option. If you choose the Delete Rows option, selected rows will be deleted.